With your girl Nifa. That's right, me. I know y'all missed me. I missed y'all too. So tonight, as you can tell by the title, I am making Rotel. First time, never ever in my life ever made Rotel. So tonight will be my first night making Rotel. So, my camera girl helping me out.
Check me
out. Over here I have some ground turkey. I'm gonna get this, I'm gonna open that up and get it started. Why are you feeling it like it's a camera? Mama! Now, do we need oil? Let me put a little oil in there. Let me put some olive oil. Okay.
Olive oil.
You feeling me put the olive oil or you feeling up here?
Your hand.
You feel me do the olive oil?
Yes.
And I see you filming the olive oil.
Your hand is just getting
Stara, just film it normally. What the heck are you freak? So I just put some olive oil in the pan, okay? I'm gonna take this stuff. Ground turkey. I'm gonna put that in a separate bag. Let me see if y'all can see me if I do it like this. Can y'all see me? I hope so. That goes in a separate bag. I'm gonna put the other stuff in a separate bag too. So, let me get over here and it's kind of frozen. What the hell? Just brought this one to show y'all this frozen. I have a trivia question. So, I don't even know how this came up. I don't know how this trivia question came to me, y'all, but my trivia question is, y'all ready? Name the characters from the TV show Good Time. Name all the characters. Put the names down below. Let me see who knows their characters on Good Time. You know. I miss y'all though, like for real. I know that we said we was gonna be vlogging more, but we don't do a whole lot. Like we don't really be going nowhere. We don't be doing nothing. Sit around the house. I know y'all wanna see us just sitting around the house all day, every day, right? But if y'all do, let me know. Comment down below. We'll do that too. We sit around, we watch, you know, Netflix or our TV show, different stuff like that, you know? So, and then it's like, when you vlogging, you have to be, we have to be talking with y'all, going somewhere. We don't have a whole lot to talk about. Yeah, I know, we just really chill people. Like, for real. So, I know we're going somewhere tomorrow, so I'm pretty sure we'll vlog tomorrow. Okay. I'm gonna let this meat ground, y'all. Be back. So I'm back. Not back, but I'm opening up the Rotel. I don't know why I opened up two cans, but that's what I did. So this is Rotel. I could have just got a can of diced tomatoes. Oh, this has green chilies in it. And it's original. Can you get out of my camera shot? This time, thank you. So, original diced tomatoes and green chilies, right? So we give this a stir. It's a lot. It's just two, three of us. Anyways, it'll be enough for tomorrow. I know about it, most of y'all be like, oh my God, it's gonna be so good. It's gonna be so delicious. Well, heck, I'm excited to dare try it. So like I said, I always put, sometimes I make an extra little trash bag. So I'm putting some stuff in here and then I can just throw it right out. And I'm gonna cut up my cheese. Cut it up, throw it in there. And this is Velveeta cheese. I already had some from something that I had made previously, so good thing I kept it. Who throws away food anyways? Oh, I know there's some people out here really do throw away food, but I ain't throwing away stuff I know I can reuse or have again. Mm-mm. Or if ain't nothing wrong with it, yeah, I can say, but put some water on that. No, I'm just kidding, y'all. This ain't cereal. But. So I'm gonna cut up the rest of this. I'm gonna cut all of it. I'm gonna try to cut it all. I hope this turned out good. All right, so let me get this open. I'm different. Okay, so I was just told just to cut it and dice it, right? So by this being my first time making this, I know I'm gonna add some more stuff to it to spruce it up, see what I can, how I can play with this, or how I can, make this better. Or if y'all have any ideas how to make it better.
Basically freestyling.
Yeah, I'm not freestyling right now. I'm going by a recipe that somebody gave me.
Oh,
they just told me Rotel, Velveeta cheese, and the ground meat. They told me ground turkey, but of course I'm using ground. They told me ground beef, but I'm using ground turkey. Because I don't use ground beef. To each his own, you know, you do whatever, use whatever you got, whatever you want. I'm just giving this a stir, y'all. This better turn out good. Do I add any seasonings to this or what?
Nine ten, I think so. If you want to have ground beef, you want ground beef be plain, huh?
No. But it is just a dip, so I'm gonna season this sucker up. Yes, meat is. I should have seasoned the ground meat, but I didn't. Now I'm gonna add a little accent. Put a little black pepper. We'll add some complete seasoning. I don't know if this is right or wrong.
You know, every chef takes their own.
And I'm gonna put a little paprika. I love paprika. Paprika or paprika. However y'all pronounce it. This looks real good, y'all. Look at that. Smells good. So I guess I'm supposed to let this thicken up. I think so, but I'm gonna turn it down. But I think I got it.
How do you taste?
How it tastes? Let me see. I'm ready to eat. What you talking about? How it tastes? Nice. Y'all, it's thickening up. It thicked up. That looks good. I had turned it down so it can kind of simmer some. I'm gonna taste it and see. Mmm. I'm finna plate this. So we got some Doritos, y'all. I'm finna taste it for y'all. I got Doritos, so I didn't get regular, what is it?
Tortillas
or chips. Oh man. Yes, I'm double dipping here. Yes. Oh, I'm so glad I tried this, y'all. If y'all haven't made Rotel or cheeseburger dip or dip, I suggest you try it out. It's really good. If you're new to our channel, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, hit that bell to be notified so you don't miss the next upload from us. And if you're new to our channel, what are you waiting for? It's free. And don't forget my trivia question. My trivia question was, name the characters from the TV show Good Times. Name all the characters down below. I know some of y'all old school know it, and some of y'all may not know it, and that's okay. But comment down below and let me know. Okay? Love y'all. Peace.